a lot like the classic side-scrolling beat-em-ups. As you can hear by the music, surprisingly, it's pretty, you know, pretty good. Hold on for a second here. So with that said, let's give this game a try. I guess I was about to say, what am I supposed to do? Here we go. Okay. How to play. I have tried this game out a little bit, and it is... Oh, that's your health? I didn't know that. Extra lives to start.
Combined... It's like a 90s arcade.
Yeah, it's kind of what it is, but the music's not like 8-bit or anything. It's like rock and roll. Like regular. Form combos while pressing down button that you will throw opponents back. Oh, okay. This is your SP meter. You can use your SP meter in order to perform any special attack. The circle button. Note that it has depleted now. You can perform special attacks even if you don't have SP, but... If you do, it will drain a bit of your health. So be careful. We'll be ready again in a few seconds. Oh, that's good to know. Yeah, I played this. Are there any more commands and combinations to experiment with? But it's up to you to master them. Yeah, see, I don't know how to do any of that. Like, you're a character. So, in this explanation, Gal, there's no name, just Gal. Ricardo, that's who I tried out. F. Norris. Play Ricardo. Normal. Extra space, just empty space. But beat him up! You had a suspended game with the same character difficulty. You want to continue with it. Nah. I believe this game says that you can... You have, like, certain, I guess, choices you can make that'll affect the ending. Don't let them escape. Good lord. Yeah, this definitely has the awesome vibe of a classic arcade game. Yeah. Like, oh god, what is that called? Like Street Fighter and whatnot. And your Capcom versus Marvel kind of games. It definitely has this vibe to it. Which I picked it up thinking it would be rather interesting, so. So the game doesn't tell you that when you're playing, but you can retaliate. Oh, they hit somebody or killed them or whatever. I want the food. Oh, damn it. Okay. Oh, my life is down. Where is it? So now I can take this P move thing. I don't know, I'll pick up a P power up and then beat the crap out of him. Taking my knife with me. Yeah, I'm gonna skip through it a little bit just because I want to. A lot of the sound effects in this make me think of Castle Crash, which is another game I'll have to do. That I will have to do a video on. Well, I was supposed to be like on fire.
I know, but your character's got that kind of red.
Yeah.
It's so much flashy, it's so much red and black. We're
okay, Tracy. I guess. loser. Hoo-hoo! Good lord. Boom! Three-hit combo, which is okay. Stay back or I'll kill her. So what I do, just walk away then? Oh! Messed up. There's nothing I can do about that, huh? Boom! No, he stabbed her, so she's dead now. Yeah, I know. How? It's just like whatever other one I was playing. Ooh, that was like the quickest time I beat him. This game does have a speedrun mode that you can choose from, as you saw in the beginning, where I could choose whether I wanted that on the top right, but I really don't. I just want to beat the crap out of him. Yes, if you guys want to go ahead and read it, then go ahead and read it. I'm not going to read it out loud. You just killed somebody in front of me. I'm just going to let you go, though. Boomerang! Just kidding, give me that. Yeah, I know! I feel like that's something I, like, maybe could have done. Like, if I carried a knife with me or something, then I could have just thrown it at him. And then she'd have been fine, but... Oh, look, more Wit Girls. This game's kind of, I mean, what's going on here, guys? Come on. This must be like a port, not a portmanteau. That's not what that's called. Your bike's gonna explode. Yeah, okay. Go. Ooh, she exploded. Exploded into so much death, what the hell? You have like zero life. Oh, good to know. Oh, the guy killed himself, I guess. Ooh, nice combo. Oh, they got me with one punch. I think I just got an extra life out of that, too. You gotta love that. It's just like Pac-Man. You get an extra life right before you die. Or right after you die, making it completely useless. You know what I mean. The dreaded game.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, me and Irish Garden here were doing a full run of Pac-Man and see how far one of us could go, and yeah, let's just say that was a pain in the butt. We didn't beat it still, but... Yeah. Ooh. All right, well, who's next? Yeah. I'm gonna block your attacks. Fear not. Come on.
Oh god.
Six ways to Sunday. The slaughterhouse. Y'all couldn't come fight me or what's going on? Come on. Oh. Sorry about that, folks. I had something kind of happening on the outside of the game I had to deal with. Damn! I'll take that knife. Woo. Come on, you. That knife is mine now. You don't deserve to have it. My bad. Alright, come at me with that crap. Life up. Y'all drop a lot of knives. Yeah, okay. You gonna put me on the... Good lord. I guess they're cooking up people. Didn't know. Pretty bad, guys, but it's alright. Extra bonus. Yeah, I know I don't get an extra bonus. What, do we keep looking back at the destruction or at me beating them up? Round 4. That's the farthest I've ever gotten. Like I said, I've tried this game out a little bit, guys, and it's, you know, from what you can tell, it's actually pretty fun. Sure, I'll punch in the air. That's cool, I guess. Wolfing, ooh, isn't that clever? Yeah, there you go. Monkeys. Oh, so we have fighters and these guys, huh? Why does it have to be monkeys? Oh, sir. I keep kind of muting you guys there. I'm definitely not meaning to do that for the experience. As you can see, I'm kicking some ass, getting my ass kicked. That's okay. Get rid of these little electric guys and the pigs. But please, I can use a little bit of that. Why does it always have to be monkeys? Because monkeys are a nuisance. Word from the wise. Not pulling off those combos like I was doing. Oh, come on. The electric cat. Woohoo! Give me that. Alright. Oh, he's jumping a lot. Fly, just a fly, huh? Y'all sound a lot like the buzzards from, or the bees from Donkey Kong there. Life extended. Good lord. Goodbye, Tiffany. Oh man, you guys really annoyed me. Come on. Oh, take away my life. What about you, Mr. Kitty?
Go!
I'm going! Ninja pigeons! Digging the music, to be honest. Oh no. That food is mine. Well, folks must be going into another boss battle, huh? Oh god, water. Let me guess, I'm slowed now. No, well, okay. Oh, all piggies! Yeah, no, I don't like the piggies. Get out of here with that. Nope, get out of here. Don't need none of that sass from you, lady. Oh god. Oh, it's like a dark version of me. It says Minotaur, but... What? Oh god, he's beating my ass. Oh my god. Nope, not for you! You almost got me, but not today. So Minotaur, huh? Yeah, that's more like a dark version of myself, I guess. Alright folks, I think I'm going to end this one here. Thankfully, I can't come right back to it. If you liked what you saw, definitely go to the PlayStation and, you know, get it. It was on sale. I believe it was rather cheap. Like I said, if you guys want me to do more of this with other characters, then hit me up on the comment section, or you can send me a Twitter. Send me a retweet when I put this video on, and I will do more about it. But until then, I'm going to end the video here. And thank you for watching. Please hit the subscribe button. As always, I am always here with my lovely wife, Iris Garden, whom you can check out on her channel if you guys haven't already. And like I said, if you want to follow along with me, hit that notification bell, and you will be, you know, you'll be notified whenever I upload another video. With that said, you guys have a good one. Bear Boom out. Peace.